They listen to some merry go round. What the sound, why me who's a no packing? When I'm in the mood, I'm a quick walk. Cause the baby, mama, I'm a channel, make a new shake. She don't wanna give it up to no one. I said, forget to what moon, I do, but still hate. But I let you still late.
She done lost my mind, oh, just my time.
That's right. I'll bring it out, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Dangerous Ventures. That's right. Oh, energy. See, if I tell you what I've seen backstage, these guys I brought today, I don't know them. This new crop of guys, only one pair, I know. Even that one says some way. See, Rastafarian. I say corporate the kashra. Baba Fonsuo. Oh, who me hairline? Baba Fonsuo. They gave me this haircut backstage. But guess what? Tonight we've got 10 guys already, 2 ladies warming up as well. And the purpose of this show is to encourage some dating. You know, so you guys go out there, try to see if there's a future together. If not, Charlie, you move. You understand? No regrets. You understand? Just lessons. All right? We want to say big thanks going out to Rush Energy Drink. Please shine them with some applause. Yeah. Oh, yeah. They are shy like that. Give it to them. Rush Energy Drink. That's right. The smart energy. Thank you so much. And of course, Airtel Tigo as well, the network that really cares about your data plans, giving you affordable data plan, customized for just you. Charlie, give it up for them. Airtel Tigo. All right. There is a point on this show where you go to predict. When you see the lady here, you see the gentleman, you see their rashes on, they go like, So please go onto the TV3 reality app and then predict who goes out on a date. You can equally dial *713*14#. Are you ready? Oh, are you ready? Yeah. Let's bring on the guys.
Get it by.
the ladies in the audience, what are you doing? I don't like my selection. Come on, give it up for them. Give it up for them. Give it up for them. So, yes. So, these are all new faces. Tonight's episode, new faces again. I want to know them, just like you watching us from home. And Cocobot, and I said Gobold.
Kobold.
Kobold. Wilding.
Bemadi.
Sir.
Sir.
Kobold.
Kobold.
What do you do, Kobold?
I'm a photographer.
Huh?
And a photographer.
Oh, huh?
Photographer.
Okay.
Me teacher mumak mumak mumana.
No.
Una me a photo.
Say cheese for no. Take a picture.
But me try no front.
Sir. Strike a pose. All right.
I'm a photographer and an actor.
Oh, you are what?
An actor as well. Yes.
All right. How many movies are we
doing? I want to switch into modern as well, but I know Enyamfae.
So how long have you been doing photography and acting as well?
Behind the scenes, no. Ache. On the camera front, no.
Uh-huh.
There 2 years.
2 years. All right. We will celebrate a little victories. Give it up for him. Come on. All right. Why are you single, sir? It's funny.
It's blended.
Blended. Okay, blender.
Who
broke whose heart?
Both of the two of us.
okay.
All right. So mutual understanding.
Yes.
What's your kind of woman? Since this is your first time on the show.
Actually, I don't have a spec.
You don't have a spec?
Anything goes.
Pre-pre-cobo. All right. Ransom.
Juju.
What do you do, sir?
Okay, so Ransom, a.k.a. Virgin Blogger.
Virgin Blogger.
Blogger.
Oh, blogger.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, so I'm a blogger and a social media manager. Yeah,
wonderful.
That's what I do for a living.
So you didn't get any girl on social media?
No, some enter my DMs, but, you know.
Some enter who's
DMs? Oh, baby, no more enter.
Oh, But why are you not going out with them? I respect me high on.
On say, and normal circumstances, I said, bear man, Eddie.
Ah.
Approach your baba, I know they like that.
You know
like
woman way they.
Yeah, oh. Also we'll approach
them. We want to encourage women to be bold and go for what they want.
But you should do it in a nice way.
All right. That's why you're single.
Yeah, sure.
Okay. What's your kind of woman?
Oh, a woman with vision or a hard working. A woman who is not very demanding. To a mammy.
Okay, Marvin, how are you?
I'm fine, Jojo.
What do you do, sir?
Okay. I'm a cinematographer.
Wonderful. And how many years of experience?
Okay, like 2 years.
2 years.
Yeah.
A fresh boy. Your twin brother is also your twin, right?
Yeah.
Your image is here. Your reflection is here. When you know much, just do it. Just do it. Why are you single?
Okay, Jovan. Trust issues. Yeah.
Trust issue from your side?
No, from her side.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, we are sure.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Marcus, is it? Or Buana said.
No, I know what can.
Sir, who's holding me then?
Who say, in Ghana, yeah.
Yeah.
Every playboy is a fine boy, you know.
Ah.
To girls.
They think.
To girls, they think fine boys are playboys. Yeah. You know, so, trust me, it's very difficult.
Yeah, because you like the two of you, they look like Kofi Mole, Kidi, and Kamido combined. So the girls, they fear you. But, so you get the same taste in women.
Okay. Bizan.
Okay. Marvin, what be your kind of girl?
Oh, me. Anything. Yeah, if the woman is matured.
Now when you?
Oh, I may look little, but I do need me.
Now who's where?
You see, me. I don't like, you see, gangsters. Actually,
you don't like breasts?
No, listen, I don't like a woman who sees the good in me, Ibab, and a woman who likes me because of who I am or like what I look like, Ibab.
What are you?
No, asking. You see some women, they, because you're a twin, I don't lie to you, because you are twins, so people come around us a lot.
Twins.
What I say?
Okay.
So I like someone who doesn't see anything. As like, you see the bad in me and still like me.
All right.
You see the move.
Okay. But what do you do? Your brother is a cinematographer.
We are cinematographers.
Ah, the two of you are.
We do. Actually, we are twins. If you decide, I agree, Ibab. What I say.
So, see, what if we come right away, one woman carry one go left, the other?
I will follow them go.
Hey!
Oh, Giovanni, listen. If you see the same face and you take one, you have to explain it to me. I need explanation.
No problem. A round of applause for Marvin and Marcus, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, let's get to know Harry.
Yeah, Giovanni.
Emma.
Yeah.
May we know you? We astronaut and answer Eskimo. How are you?
Oh, yeah, by now we'll crack.
Hey, bogus mojo. Anyway, talk to me. Speak up. Yeah.
Okay.
Let me know you. What do you do?
Well, I do import goods like designer wear.
You're a businessman.
Yeah, I'm a businessman actually.
Now, you import what?
Designer wear.
Designer wear.
Yeah, shower gels and then creams.
So you meet a lot of ladies.
Not really.
Oh, you're in your line of business.
Nah, I just...
Your clients are mostly...
I just do delivering box, like big boxes.
Oh,
and then they do the selling and all that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Wholesale?
Yeah, I wholesale.
Nice. Who are grills near the ISIS, bling. So why are you single?
Well, it's distance. Distance. Distance, yeah.
You were in a long distance relationship.
Exactly.
And it ended in tears.
No, actually, we came in an agreement. She was like, I'm no more there and all that. And so...
You're not giving her the attention.
Exactly, and she's afraid, so.
Oh, Charlie. That's some more. What's your kind of woman? What's your kind of woman?
Well, actually, I don't have a kind. Just be humble, does it?
Just be humble?
Yeah.
All right. Let me find out from King Patra.
Joe.
Nice name. King Patra, what do you do?
I'm a professional hairstylist.
Wow.
And a musician.
You're a musician as well?
Yes.
Nice. What's your style of music?
I do Afrobeat.
Afrobeat.
Yes.
You rap as well?
Yeah, I do rap.
How do you my freestyle career?
Huh?
King Patra, man, call.
Shana, because I buy you Porsche, now you can't they blush. Oh, no dinner, tell me why you two they wash. Missy Fresh, bro, I know you wanna touch. Missy for they wonder why you two they rush. That's funny gaming, got me screaming, oh my gosh. Me, I get the girl where they give me joy. And I know if you leave and give another boy. Smoke all day, call me Benna Boy. Now every day, me, I the poor like Vanessa Raw. Melo show more kickery, I don't grow up.
That's right, give it up. King Patra, that's
yeah.
Right. So yeah, they're like, but boy, you don't get any kind of women. You are single as a forgotten.
Yeah.
So why are you single, sir?
I got a girl, and she told me that she don't want to end up with a Nigerian, so I have to break up with her.
Oh, you're a Nigerian?
Yeah.
100%?
100% Nigerian.
Wow. But what's your kind of woman?
Good, bad girl.
Define it.
Someone that can suffocate me with her bum, you know? Yeah.
Did you bring pen, pencil, paper, drawing sheets?
Hey, you have God.
Do you want to give us?
No.
It's a diagram, label it.
I just love a good bad girl, you know.
Yeah.
Someone that is good outside, bad inside.
I love that. All right. Nice one. Gabriel Bill, what do you do?
Yo, G.
Yo. Alpha.
Cool. Yes,
what do
sir.
You do, sir?
I'm an event planner and a stylist.
Stylist?
Yes, please.
Wow. What's your kind of girl?
Okay, I feel someone who is supportive and understanding.
All right. Yeah. Edward, talk to me. What do you do?
Joe, I'm an actor.
Oh, yeah?
A marketer.
Mm-hmm.
And an event planner.
Wow.
Yeah.
Shall we do ta-ta-ta-na?
Bending.
Ta-ta-na. All right. Okay. So why are you single?
Marquis dear. Joe, one soldier man preg my girl.
So German preg your girl?
Yeah.
That one, we know they pass the outdoor itself.
I swear.
What you good for that?
I swear.
So you follow, go beg the guy, cause you know if you beat him.
Like you go?
No. So your man pray your girl for go thank him family. Flowers.
Oh no.
Go thank him, cause
I know fit. I know fit. That boy come here.
That boy come
yeah,
here.
Yeah, that's why I'm here.
What's your kind of woman?
Actually, I don't have a spec. Just be understanding,
right.
Supportive and hardworking,
okay.
And also visionary.
Huh?
Visionary.
All right. Thank sure. you. Marcus is spoken to us already. Too sweet.
Too sweet Tamaklo.
Too sweet Tamaklo.
Yeah.
F-O. What do you do?
I'm a chef and a mixologist.
Chef?
Yeah.
Hey. And a mixologist.
Yeah. And I have a background in acting and artistic directing.
Wow.
Yeah.
Okay. But you are single. You are single.
It's a sad story. It's a very sad story.
Oh, sad story.
Yeah. Corona killed her.
Oh no.
The last 2 years ago.
You lost your girlfriend?
Yeah.
Due to COVID?
Yeah. She wasn't even in Ghana. It was a distance relationship.
A distance relationship.
Yeah.
You tried reaching out and you were told, sadly, that she's passed. That must be very heartbreaking. How did you move on? How did you recover?
It wasn't easy. Not easy at all. But, you know, as a man, I say two twice, it'll be amabu. So I had to move on.
Wow. But you sure you're ready for a
relationship? Yeah, 2 years is enough.
You're sure?
Yeah.
It's not even about the duration. Some people take forever to recover, you know?
No, I can't be like this forever.
So you, what's your kind of woman you're looking at today?
A woman with the front and back is cool.
Hey, Bema.
Yeah.
What do you expect about her?
Front
and back.
And a good communicator.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Well, Ben.
Joe.
You have the final say.
Yeah.
What do you do, sir?
I'm a TV presenter, an actor, and a script writer.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
So I'm sure you cast a lot of ladies. And when you're writing your script, you consider, you focus on the character, the lady character.
Of course.
So why are you single, Welbeck?
Jill, so she got pregnant for me, and then I asked her to keep it, but she had her own plans.
Oh.
So she told me she's going to visit her mom. When she came back, Charlie Biako.
Oh.
Yeah, so.
She took out the baby.
Yeah, so I said, nah, we agreed on it, and you go back and do something else that... It's not acceptable.
Things like that should be communicated well,
of course,
right?
Yeah.
Because one person doesn't take such decisions.
Yeah.
In fact, both families as well.
So I just had to let her go. Because
after how many years of going?
1 year, 3 or 4 months.
Hey, my guy. 1 year, no way you. My guy. Oh, 4 months, no way.
You were there.
Allah. A round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for my guys. That's right. So this is what we're going to do. We've got two ladies backstage, and we've got a question for you guys, all right? After the break, you'll give me an answer. Now, this question is very relatable. You see, when we talk about falling in love, when we talk about those signs, the green lights for guys, sometimes they get it wrong. Maybe it's a woman is so nice to you, you think maybe she's in love. Meanwhile, she just wants to be a friend. You understand? So I'll be asking you guys, what are some of those signs you look out for to tell that this girl, dear, she fall for me? Hey, she fall for me. That is sauce. And I'm talking relationship, not sex here. Hello? All right? We'll be right back after the break. Stay on. To link a shit any tools. No creation because of what's that coming.
Giovanni's Costumers by Adade Couture, located at Pantaya Bokubi. Fedora and Pimpstick by Thick Tall Man on Instagram. Anita's Costume is by Ajua Yabua Clothing, located in West Legon. Anita's hair is styled by Wig Central GH. Contestant's makeup is by Beauty P Vocational College, located at Amasama Shipontele. Many thanks to Rush Energy Drink, The Smart Energy, Airtel Tigo, Life is Simple, Geisha, African Strength, Close Up, Fresh Breath, Heaven Black Insecticide Spray, Ekumuntuntum Team, Enapa Foods, Seyenapa, Eyesoko, Genomax, Ubia Wani Taste, Freedom Beer, Masa Feely Free, Papa's Pizza, Taste It, Love It, Camel, Cleans, Cares and Protects for Healthy Skin, Touch Concentrated Perfume, One Touch is All You Need. Bayview Village, located at Atomic Junction. Duffy's Health and Beauty, plant-based feminine health brand. Fun Eyes, still so nice. Darling Lemon Drink, taste it, feel it, Zozy. HD Plus, the feely-feely experience.
I'm about to meet our very first lady. Oh yeah, hey, oh yeah, there she comes. Hey, Oba. Wow, the upper part is very, very weird. How am I describing it?
Anyhow, we want to describe it.
anyhow, so it is anyhow. Darling, what's your name?
I'm Lini.
Lini, Lini. Nti anu na ya Linda na wechan e shota in Lini wong.
It's not be so you to sa.
Wong, adi mimi no me wo very very you know spiritual eyes. I see through everything, my darling. But Oba, you are showing us things.
Yes. I'm showing you guys. I mean, what you want to see. So.
Yeah, see, yeah, shake what your mama gave you. But when you are showing us what your mama gave you, are you thinking this is going to get you a date?
Not like this is going to get me a date as such, but it's not this that is going to get me a date, but my personality is going to get me a date.
What is your personality?
What I love to do, my mindset, and the things that I want to achieve in life.
Okay, but is this how you dress all the time? I'm just curious. Before you get on the stage, quickly, is this how you dress all the time?
Oh, it's not. No, not like this all the time. But this is how I want to look today for the program.
Okay. Now, since this is how you want to look at me, so this is how I want to look. My fabric, yeah, I know the night. Maybe just a shiny kakra, and I had a chance shrine womb. And the darling, when we be found, I'm from the same show, had me saying this. I won't. Now, I'm in for a coma, Giovanni. Obey your home, Juma. Come on. Are you ready?
Yes. Vitamins. Ginseng, taurine, inositol.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Date Rush. Date Rush, everyone. All right, we've got our ladies ready. But before they come on, guys, what are those signs you look forward to? One that convinces you that this lady fall for me. She's truly in love with me. What are those telling signs? Ransom. Yeah. I almost said ransom. Ransom.
Yeah, Joe.
Talk to me.
Yeah, okay, so when the lady replies your message on time, we're sending a message, and it's soon.
Uh-huh.
And of course, who's the, the vibe, they like your vibe. Communication,
no, no delay.
No delay. Kawaii.
You say hi, I say, oh, I was just about to say hi too.
Yeah, and she checks up on you regularly. You want to say, oh, I know we're travel. Yeah, so that to me.
For you, no, you know, say she's in love.
Yes.
Maybe you're evangelism.
I'm saying, I could do baby. So I'll start from somewhere.
All right. Let me find out from Welbeck.
Joe.
Yes.
To me, if the lady shows any of the five love languages,
which is?
Maybe words of affirmation,
uh-huh.
Quality time,
uh-huh.
Physical touch, maybe gifts, and any of them.
Any of those things. For you?
If she shows maybe. Yeah, like three of them. Yeah, then you can see that.
You confirm for your body.
Yeah,
she's in love with me.
Exactly.
So the connection starts from there.
Exactly.
Allah. All right. Too sweet.
To me, I would know if a lady loves me when she always want to be with me, and she even gives me compliments.
Yeah. So the words for you.
Yes.
That's interesting.
Yes.
Most ladies think that guys don't care about words. So guys, they want action.
Guys too deserves love.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Guys also deserve love. Yeah. I like that. Guys like they trash.
Yeah.
They deserve love. All right. Marcus and Marvin, I'll ask you the same question. Uh-huh. Yanko.
Giovanni.
Yes.
Okay, like a lady being nice to you doesn't mean she likes you.
Uh-huh.
But account is part.
Okay.
But the main thing is she criticizes a lot, you know, as in any unnecessary thing. You understand, like
oh,
any
so
little thing
you
have.
You,
yeah,
she'll be there to correct
be,
you.
Do you understand?
She'll
yeah.
criticize you
a lot.
She'll care about
and,
you getting it right.
And she barely talks to. She barely talks to you. As in, like, fairy kaka. You understand? Yeah.
Sir, now watching.
This I don't know.
Is it the same for you?
Oh nah.
Okay.
When a lady likes you, there'll be a bit of jealousy. You see that when girls come around you, yeah, she'll be jealous. Mm-hmm.
Giovanni, I want to ask you a question.
Uh-huh.
And he said, I'm sure I'm pale. But like, do you know there are some girls, eh?
Uh-huh.
They don't like you, the boy, but when you like someone else, they are jealous.
It's true.
So I won't buy jealous.
By spot.
They lie.
And the way she behaves.
Come face up. The two of you discuss. Uh-huh. Discuss.
Okay.
Yeah.
So like, I don't buy jealousy. So she give me another opportunity.
Okay. The way she behaves towards you.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Someone, listen. As we are twins like this,
people like to come around us, so probably they'll behave nice to us. So okay. I behave to
you. Okay. Wow. When someone likes you, like the way she talks to you is different from the way she talks to others.
Giovanni.
So
Giovanni.
Ladies and gentlemen, whilst they continue, they'll be talking like this for the rest of the show. We also want to move on to other things. Thank you very much, the two of you. They'll continue when they get home. Eddie, talk to me.
Yo, Joe, you know, every human being fake at some point in time.
Yeah.
But what really make you, make me see that this girl really loves me is you should understand what I do, my job. Yeah. Yeah. Because acting like this, you go figure, many girls go figure, if I go, I go enjoy, I go do this, I go do that. Because you see what, you believe what you see on screen.
Yeah.
But you should understand what I do. And I mean, I'll side with Marcus because if you like me, they always criticize me.
Yeah.
Because I'll ask you questions a lot.
You like her to be the first person to tell you that it's wrong.
Yes.
Before you go and hear it from outside.
Yes. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay, Harry. Talk to me, Harry.
Yeah, Giovanni.
Yeah.
Well, when a lady really likes you, she will always like to be with you than any other person.
Yeah.
And also, anytime you need something, she'll be first to get it for you.
Wow.
Yeah.
So maybe you are just casually saying that, I think I want to take off my top, my jacket.
She'll help
She'll
you
be the first one to go, like, I'm going to cry.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, exactly.
Sir,
yeah.
Do you want to take off your jacket?
No, please.
Yeah, okay.
Yes,
right. Kobold, talk to me.
Okay, Jojo.
Yeah.
When a lady likes you,
yeah,
it entails a lot.
Okay.
Should I say, how she approaches an issue, when issue pops up, how she solves it,
okay,
with you will also determine how well she likes you. And how frequent she loves to be around you,
okay,
also determines.
All right.
Yeah.
All right. All right. Now, finally, Gabriel Bill and Kim Patra. Talk to me.
D. Yeah, I feel when a lady likes you, and like as young as we are, if someone likes you, the person has to believe in your vision as well and
okay,
be ready to support you, because you can't tell me you like me and you are not supportive, because sometimes some ladies can be supporting you but they will feel they don't love you, but probably when you make it they will realize they love you because of the support they were supporting. And
right,
if you should go in for different person, they will feel bad.
Okay.
So the moment someone is ready to support you.
So who do you support?
Oh.
Hey, Brian Whitechapel, your dad. Kim Patra.
Yo, Joe.
Yes?
Me, I feel like if a lady loves you, she'll be like getting jealous in every, if she sees you with another girl,
yeah,
she'll always get upset.
So when you get to that point for you, you know that this one, they love.
She loved me, dad.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. I'm sure you also have different opinions to share in the comment section. But please give them a round of applause for me. Come on. All right. Oh, date rush, everyone. Now, let's check out the first profile video for our lady, because, Charlie, we don't want to waste time again. Maybe this lady coming likes them, and they like her right back. First profile video now.
My name is Lini Ejia, 29 years old, a northerner from Navrongo, but I was born and brought up in Achim Oda. I've been in Accra for like 13 years now, and I'm from a family of four, me, my brother, my mom, and my dad. I'm into fitness and yoga.
Linda Adwa is my friend. She's a very good friend. She's humble, God-fearing. You love her vibe. And I think we've been friends for almost 6 to 7 years now. And I wouldn't say I regret ever meeting her.
I like to encourage myself. I like to make myself happy. I like to make other people happy too as well. And I like to encourage people to believe in themselves and do what they like to do. And my dislikes are, I don't like to surround myself with bad vibes. I don't like people who put people down. And I don't like people who discourage other people.
She's someone I can even call a sister, because she's always there for me. She got my back 24/7. That I won't lie about.
Please give it up for Lini! Let's go, let's go!
Girls, girls wanna have fun. Throw that back, back, machine gun, gun, gun.
Gentlemen, your eye get, eh?
Yeah.
Gabriel, I don't like this smile. This smile you didn't give somebody daughter. Explain your smile.
Oh, gee.
Yeah?
See, the smile, they come with the dress. You know, the dress fine on the
like,
body.
You like what you see?
It's fine.
A drama. Harry, talk to me.
I like what I see.
You like what you see?
Yeah.
You are not alone.
Yeah.
I think you are not alone. See, Ransom, he's even sweating under pressure.
Oh, man.
Ransom.
Dude.
Natural.
Well, natural. Also, Reala. Also, Reala. Should it be? Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah, also, the music coming.
Ah, Reala. Yeah. I want a man to rock my body. Hey. Hey. Okay. Come on. Your smile is not even natural. What's happening? You have fallen flat.
Hey, this is what we call a to-go bundle.
Wow.
Hey, spy.
No.
Spy.
Upe.
Hey, 24/7.
Okay. Wabek. Well, like your boys no can play today.
Jill.
Yeah.
I like what I see. Where should they wear my favorite color to?
Your favorite color?
Yeah.
Men in pink. Me.
When I need.
Allah. All right. So, gentlemen, we have two more profile videos to do. Do you have anything to say to the guys before we decide?
No.
You just like, do you have a favorite already? Stop it.
Let's see how it goes.
Yeah? All right, gentlemen, keep your rashes on if you see a future together. Right? You've got plans for her. Keep it off. If the competition is too tight for you or you're not seeing top. All right? Decision time. I said what I said. All right. Nobody is going nowhere. Wait, Lenin, how does this make you feel right now?
The thing is that I'm very, very confident in myself.
Wonderful.
And I'm not surprised this is happening, actually.
Wow. Those are like that. Andy, let's even tougher.
I swear.
Hey.
Lily, smile.
Her smile.
I like your dimple.
Kim Patra.
This is actually the most beautiful thing I've ever seen this year. Like,
wow.
She's so beautiful.
Wow.
This is the definition of good bad girl. Yeah.
The lady you were describing to me, no?
You see that?
She's the one I brought.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh,
mm-hmm. You do all.
So now I want one last question. And I'm going to take it from Marcus and Marvin. Twin brothers. Marcus and Marvin.
Jovan, actually.
You want Tegu house. Your brother too want Tegu house. What are you doing to us? Why are you doing this to us? What's your brother they like you to they like? Why?
We be twins. The same blood. You know, say if you one mind with them, divide them. So
yeah.
if I think the same thing, you bam.
But if we catch critical, who would sacrifice for make who carry?
You know, sacrifice them, I will catch them. If you may account first. You go sacrifice. Giovanni, listen. You see me, I be the small one. You
yeah.
Know?
we pain you there, you know, say in some situations there or say when I
order and
say your sacrifice give me.
All right, gentlemen, we have the second profile video. Let's go for that now, and after which we decide again. All right.
I was in a relationship about a year and a half, but because of my fitness, I used to lift a lot of weights at the gym, and unfortunately, I had an injury, so I had to, and it got me so mad that it got me so depressed.
So she called her boyfriend and be like, let's be in an open relationship, because I know now I can't be with you. But a guy came out rudely and be like, now I don't want to be in any relationship, not even being with you. I don't want to be with you again. So
it got me so, so depressed. I had to stop what I was doing for a very long time. And the guy was good. You know, in the beginning, he was good. He was being supportive. He was good. But along the line, I think he felt like I wasn't going to come out of it because it was really bad. I didn't even know I was going to come out of it myself, but God being so good, I came out of it. So yeah, he just called me one day and told me that he doesn't want to be in any relationship again. He just wants to be a single guy. So I just brushed it off overnight. Honestly speaking, I didn't let it worry me because already I was depressed and I couldn't add that load to what I was already carrying.
All right. Oh, so that's what happened. I remember you now.
Yeah.
Yeah, you trained me in the gym before.
Yes, yes.
Gold.
Gold's gym.
I'm sorry to say, but you wasted your time. I'm fine.
I used to drain you small.
Yeah, but I went back for what I lost. Guys, so you see, she's in the gym. And you know what they say about people who used to gym or who. So we are like, you need a man to rock my body. All right, guys, you've seen the second profile video. Even before you decide, quick commercial break. We'll be right back. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Dance Rush, everyone. All right, before the break, we had all our 10 rushes on, but the gents were about to decide after the second profile video. Now, they have one more video to conclude the profiles, but the lady is still here. All 10 of them, the more they smile. Those, they want offer themselves. As they hear gym, they day back inside like this. We are not going anywhere. We lose weight together. All right? So, gentlemen, welcome back. Big shouts, of course, going out to Rush Energy Drink, the Smart Energy. A round of applause for them, please. Thank you so much. And shouts going out to Airtel Tigger as well. We salute you. And for those of you watching us, please, by all means, predict who gets taken on a date after the first part of the show. Or do that now so we know who does to reward in the comment section. Gentlemen. Yes, Marcus.
Can I ask a question?
Yes, why not?
I want to ask, what's the spec of guy?
The kind of guy?
Yeah.
Do you have a spec?
Oh, the thing is that I don't really have a spec, even though if... No, I don't want to bring that one.
Okay.
But the thing is that sometimes you say this is what you want, mm-hmm. but then you get that and then you see that, no, the vibe
it's
is not there and all that. So the most important thing is that, you know, the thing is that I have to be with you to know
who
if it's really going to work or not. Yeah.
Joe. All right. Do you have your answer?
Joe.
Okay. Next.
Please, I want to ask a question.
Kim Patra, young call.
Yeah. Can you date a guy that you're older than, with like 2 or 1 year?
To me, age is just a number.
All right.
It doesn't matter.
All right.
Yeah, man.
Hey, boys, drop it. Strategic questions before they decide. Too sweet. Let's hear you.
Okay. Lillian, what is your motive in a relationship?
What do you look for in a relationship?
In a relationship.
I just want to be happy in the relationship. I know relationship is not all that rosy, but I have to be happy in the relationship.
No stress.
No stress. You understand?
Mm-hmm.
No stress.
Okay.
Yes.
Please give me 5 elements of relationship.
When you are A&R of deck.
No.
And next section B, I'm section C.
No. What I mean is the things she looks up
to in a guy?
Two like, things. Yes. Give us two things you look up or you look for in a guy.
You need to have time for me. Mm-hmm. And if I say time, I don't mean that.
Always.
All the time. Because sometimes some people complain that, oh, I work and I'm too busy. But you should have me in mind. Your leisure time, even though you are busy, you still have time to eat, you still have time to go on your phone. Mm-hmm. So
hang out with the boys.
Yes, so you should have me in your mind. Maybe you should check up on me, text me and see how I'm doing, you understand?
All right.
Yes, and you have to support me.
All right.
Whatever that I'm
support.
Doing.
Support, okay. Yes. Last question, then you decide. Last question.
Joe.
Yes.
Joe, I want to ask
you. You've already asked, so let's have one last one. Gabriel Bill.
G.
Yeah.
About the age factor there, you know, most of the times ladies will say, oh, I don't mind about the age, yeah. Or probably if it's education or personality, if the moment they are ahead of you, with time in marriage or with time in relationship, when issues start popping up, you see them using the advantage over you
to
limit you, like, I'm even older than you, I'm even ahead of you, so I feel... She has to explain the age factor well.
Okay, let me explain. With me, like I said, age doesn't matter. The most important thing is...
The brain.
Your brain. Because we have people who are older and, you know, they are not that smart. So you can be young and be smart, you understand? So, like I said, age doesn't really matter.
All right, last one, Wahlberg.
I want to ask her if she... How ready is she to settle down?
I'm ready to settle down. That's the more reason why I'm here, so.
All right. Okay, guys. All right. I say cut. Gentlemen, you know what to do. One more profile video. Don't be in a hurry to decide if you're yet to be convinced. Do you understand? We've got a final video. So decision time. All right, one side is looking good. Come on, what happened? Yo. Yes, talk to me.
Oh, body we send you
here. Hi.
1 kg cramming to me, Peja.
Sir, me gym nana.
Tia sema one nebe best opportunity. One nebe. Tia pia na sento kwaba. Nami biani jawa.
Oh, jawa.
Ebe yode.
So because of the workout, you don't want your woman to be fit?
I want to, but looking at this thing there. Like,
she looks
one very, kg cramming, 1 kg cramming to me.
She's got a perfect body.
Oh, well, so Peja 50, 60, 100, and then a bad thing. But she's... Nani bufu na so swami ya, nami yen den.
Or say upper brain power, upper ahonde, ana. Okay, anyway. Ransom, you are out because?
Okay, I want to ask a question, yeah.
Yes.
So how long have you been going to the gym? How long?
Been training for like I think 5 years now.
Five years. So what's the relationship between you and the gym instructor?
I'm a trainer. That's my profession. That's what I do. He said it. I've trained him before. Ask him.
Okay. So what is the relationship between you and some of your trainers? The people who come, the fine guys who come there.
See, one thing about me is that I don't like guys who are not confident in themselves. Who think that. Somebody can snatch their woman.
Well, it's just a question.
You've already discouraged yourself, so...
It's not a discouragement. I'm asking you a question.
Harry, talk to me.
Yeah, watching the second video, I wasn't clear with what she said happened between she and the guy.
The ex.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, I don't know.
You can ask her.
What I said is that because I used to lift a lot of weight, I had an injury. That got me very depressed.
Okay.
And I was in it for a very long time, about a year and a half.
Okay.
So, like, in the beginning, the guy was very supportive, but it got to a time he felt like I wasn't going to come out of it.
Yeah.
To me, that's what I feel, because we never had any misunderstanding. We never fought. He just called me one day and be like, yo, I don't want to be in any relationship again. And I felt like it's because of what I'm going through, and that's why he's saying that to me.
Yeah.
So that is what happened.
All right.
Okay.
Hey, Harry, you got your answer, Abi?
Yeah, I got my answer, but I want to ask her the reason why she couldn't go forward to the guy to ask him what exactly did you do to him?
What
to make him say that to you?
When I was sick, yeah. I had to travel to my hometown, and all that's right. Navrongo. And he was here in Accra, and he called me and told me that, yo, I don't want to be in any relationship again. I just want to be single for now.
Wow. Wow.
It's okay.
Wow. All right. King Patra, you are off.
Yeah.
Why?
I'm scared.
Why?
Because I feel like one day she'll just wake up and start lifting me up.
Ah! This is not fair to those who go to the gym. This is not fair. Guys, this is not fair to ladies who go to the gym. There are so many reasons why ladies go to the gym. Some of them just want to stay in shape. Not every one of them is her.
Joe, she says she lifts iron.
She used to, and then she got injured.
So now I do yoga. I stop lifting.
Yes.
Okay.
Guys, why are you scared? Why?
The competition is tight too.
Are you talking from experience? Are you lifted out of your problems by a woman?
No.
All right, finally. Kobol, talk to me.
Joe, I want to know, what was the exact cost? Because a guy just can't call you.
What was the exact
cost of the breakup of a relationship? Because what you are saying, I'm really not getting it. Because you were in injury, that's why he said you should...
I was in a severe depression to the extent that I was hallucinating.
Wow.
For like 1.5 years. That's a very long period.
Guys.
And in the beginning, he was good. But it got to a time I felt like he was tired. And I understand him. I hold no grudges against him because maybe I might not be able to do it. Because somebody hallucinating, I come and I tell you that, oh, this is what I feel. And you be like, oh, I tell you, I see this, and you don't see. You see?
Some of these battles, they're not easy.
Yes.
You're
so
fighting
I understand
your demons
him.
Inside.
I perfectly understand him.
All right. Okay. So now you understand. All right. We've got a third and then the final profile video to show. Good thing is that we still have majority of the rushes on. After this third and final video, they get to decide again. Now from that point, the power is yours. All right? And folks watching us from home, please make sure you predict who goes on a date with her. Hey, it will be brutal. Is it going to be Eddie, Gabriel, Marcus, Too Sweet, Welbeck, Marvin, or those off will come back on. The third profile video now.
My kind of guy is someone who is a go-getter, who is loving, who will support me and teach me, you know, whom I can learn from. Aside that, if you have beard, it's +1.
For her, what counts the most is the beard and the body. Someone who is a bit tall, someone who looks healthy. That's what matters. And most of the time, she looks forward to the vibe and the connection she has with people.
In the next 5 years, I see myself to be on top in what I do. I mean, in my fitness and my yoga. And I also like to see myself having a very big center where people come there for yoga and well-being. So yeah, in the next 5 years, I would like to see myself on top of what I do.
For her, she just wants to grow her career. She wants to work on herself to be better. Because she's into modeling and acting. And she's also a gym trainer. So for her, she just wants to come out as a better person. That is her goal.
If I'm being given 100,000 Ghana cedis, I think I will upgrade myself more to know much about what I do because I'm passionate about it and I want to be perfect. I want to know every details about fitness and yoga and human body. I want to know much about it, so I will upgrade myself with it first. And if possible, I will set up a center with it where people can come in and also have yoga and well-being. That's rush. Everyone deserves love.
That's right. Give it up, ladies and gentlemen. That's Lady for you. Your road to recovery has not been easy.
Yes.
It's not been an easy one.
No, not at all.
Yeah?
Not at all.
But now you're sure you're ready.
I'm good.
You're ready to move on.
Oh, yes.
Right? No regrets, just lessons.
Yes.
Right.
Let me ask.
The two of you, what is it again? Marvin and Marcus, why?
She was like, wait, I called you first.
Uh-huh.
pain.
She was like, she didn't have a speck, right?
Yes.
Yeah, but right now she's saying the same thing. I was the one who asked if she had a speck. So let me answer that.
The twins. Hello, class 10. Class 10. Keep quiet, class. Submit your homework. Okay. So please, do you want to explain yourself? Because yes. I'm sure other guys also have problems with your speck your friend mentioned.
Okay, so what my friend mentioned is, like, that's when you have beard, right? But when you listen to my own, I said it's a plus.
Something like this.
It's a plus.
No, that means
that I don't only be with guys who have beard. Right, I've dated guys who don't have beard.
The two of them, they are asking for their own beard. Their beard is not beard. This is the Brenya kind of beard.
Giovanni.
15 years for Dot.
Giovanni, she was like, her friend was like, Eli's a tall guy. Like.
Uh-huh. You also want to ask for your height, mate.
I'm not tall.
So
That's why I asked if you are.
Let her clarify that part too. Height.
My friend thinks I like tall guys because she.
You are tall.
Yes, I'm tall. And most of the time she sees me, but I've dated guys that I'm taller than before.
Okay.
Even right. my ex. Yeah, my ex, I was taller than him.
All right. That's to clear any misconception. Now, gentlemen, we've seen the third and the final video. This is the last time you're going to decide. So you have so much power right now. King Patra, talk to me.
Please. Are you a jealous type? Like, are you a jealous type?
Yes, but it's something that I'm really working on. Because as I'm growing, I try to be more mature.
Okay.
You know, we are all human beings, and most of the time, it's not what you think.
So you have hot tempered?
Yeah. Hot, sorry?
Yeah, like hot tempered.
No.
All right.
No.
Okay,
gentlemen, decision time. What do we have? The twins have decided, one off, one on, but it's the same house, same address. Marcus, why are you off?
Actually, to be honest, I like her locks. It's a lawyer, but
the locks.
I like it very much, but with the tall and
yeah,
it's really discouraged me.
Are you shorter? Are you shorter than your brother?
I'm very shorter than him, you know. But at first, I was taller than him.
What happened? Life humbled you.
I don't know what happened. Oh, you can ask him. I was taller than him. As time goes on, then I don't know.
All right. That's okay. But hold on. We have Ransin back.
Giovanni.
Yeah, why are you back?
Oh, I saw her last video and I was convinced. Yeah, but I want to ask her a question.
Quickly.
Okay, so how crazy can you be when you're angry?
I don't talk when I'm angry.
You don't talk?
When I'm angry, I ignore. Like, yeah. I won't talk to you.
All right. So one last one. Among your friends, what are you known for? When you are with your friends, let's say when you ask about Lily, what would they say about you? What are you known for?
What I'm really known for is a fitness lover.
Wow. All right. Harry, you are still not convinced. It is not happening. Okay. Eddie, you've not spoken much, but your rash is speaking so loud.
Joe, you know, the reason why I kept my rash on right from start was I could see she has confidence and she's a go-getter.
Yeah.
Until her friend came in to say she likes tall guys. I'm not
But she's clarified that.
Yeah, she has, but still, I mean, relationship there, Muslim same does so. Yeah, you know, right?
Gabriel, same for you?
Yeah, the height and the beard. Because, you know, Giovanni, when it comes to ladies, you'll be surprised. Ladies will do things because of small things. A lady can say, I like this guy because of his beard. Then he'll go and cheat. I like this guy because of the way he walks. I like this guy because of the way he dresses.
All right, no problem. Welbeck, you have the final say.
Yeah, so Jill, she's very confident. She's beautiful. But I think this may sound cliche or something like that, but I like them thick. Very thick.
You like your women thicker?
Yeah. Very, very sweet. Yeah.
Wow. But, yeah. All right. But too sweet. You are still on.
Yeah, I have the confidence.
You have the confidence.
Yeah. I even like a tattoo.
You like the tattoo. Very what does much. Your tattoo say?
Allow people to be themselves.
Wow. That's powerful.
Exactly what is happening here. Uh-huh. Being themselves.
Yeah. Okay. All right. So from this point on, you get to decide what happens. Yeah. So you're supposed to come dancing, put out two rashes, keep two of your favorites on for me. Eh? But if there's someone you're also feeling, you can put a person's own on. Eh? If it's mutual, then I'm fat. But if it's not, I'm fat. All right? Are you ready? Can you do that for me?
Yeah.
DJ Faculty, let's go.
You want to walk with me, my baby? Oh.
Let's go.
Let's learn to crawl with me, my baby. Oh. You want to run with me, my baby, oh. Sometimes you walk with me, my baby, oh. You want to fly with me, my baby, oh. Sometimes you run with me, my baby, oh. If you want to run with me, my baby, oh. Best have to fly with me, my baby, oh. I love you. So easy to say, oh. I need you. But I'll grow with you. I ain't gonna make what I love stay. Small, small.
Yeah,
I don't get you through. And I'll get that so cold. Make it no so cold. We go in the road. I buy you a motto. Before the door. Small, small.
A round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. She's decided. Lini's decided. We have two rushes on, two sweet. And my brother, King Patra. Uh-huh. I'm sure you came here with a question for them.
Yes.
You are sure about these options, right?
Yes.
Okay. So please ask them the question. Based on the answer, you take your date away. Simple.
Okay. So my question is that... if you have the power and the chance to change something negative about the world, what would that be?
Uh-huh. If you have the power to change something about this world, what would that be? Kofi Annan, call.
Just a 10 or more.
Gandhi,
just a 10 or more.
Sorry?
Just a 10 or more.
Oh, just one negative thing about the world.
That you would change.
Bribery and corruption.
Bribery and corruption.
Yeah.
You will change that about the world.
Hey. If I can change it, I'll try and limit it.
Hey. Buhari Nye. All right. Next. Talk to me, sir.
I will change the economy.
The world economy. China, sorry. China, sorry, King Patra, you will change the world economy.
Yeah. Like mostly Africa.
Oh, yeah, you will improve our.
Yes.
All right. Okay, so yes. Well, you've got your answers, huh?
Yes.
But do you have a date? Do you see any of them you want to come? Because you're supposed to come dancing, put off one rush, and take your date away. Do you have a date?
Yeah.
Talk to me. Talk to me.
Giovanni, I don't think I have.
Oh.
Yes.
Why?
The person I like has off his right, so.
So you don't like the two on now? You want to be very frank with me?
Yes, I'm being honest.
You want to be honest?
Yes,
okay.
I want to be honest.
All right, gentlemen. Gentlemen, unfortunately, she's got other plans. Permit me to ask her who that person is, all right? Lily. Please, do you want to come and put on the rush of the person or you want to mention the name?
I feel like because the person's rush is off, the person is not interested, so I need not to force it.
That's okay.
Yes.
But do you want to at least mention the name so I ask the person? All right, so this is what we're going to do. You come, put it on. If the person doesn't like, the person puts it off. That's how it's done.
That's what I don't want to experience.
You don't want to experience
yes,
that?
Yes, yes.
Okay, then mention the name for us. Come on. Mention the name for us.
It's Harry.
Who? Harry?
Yes.
Hold on, hold on, hold on. It's Harry, our old Harry. Harry! My God! My guy, chop rock, Harry, I'm going to ask you this question. Harry, she likes you. She wants an opportunity to go on a date with you. Is that feeling mutual? Or unfortunately, you are not aligned? No pressure.
Well, I really do appreciate that, okay? And I really do like her too. But I wasn't pleased with what happened between she and the boyfriend.
And the ex.
And she not going forward, extra forward to get to know exactly. Yeah. But she was saying that she felt this what the guy is feeling. That's why the guy is saying that. And I don't think that's right.
No, the thing is that this is somebody who is depressed already, hallucinating. Like I said in my video, I can't sit down and make pity party. And I was trying to fight whatever that I'm going through. And I knew that if I come out of it, I would definitely get a guy.
Yeah.
So why do I have to push myself to go?
All right.
You know?
All right. So, final question to you, Harry. Yes or no? No pressure.
Well, no.
All right. Thank you so much. At least, I'm sure maybe beyond this, you'll probably be friends. That's if he doesn't get a date at the end of the season. All right? But if he gets a date, please stay off. All right? But
that's
at least
no
it's good you know what you want. All right? It's at this age, no room for games.
No.
You are in for the real deal. So we appreciate your coming on the show. Thank you so much.
What happened?
Yes. It's because those who had their rashes on for me, I didn't really like them. And I just didn't want to choose any because... it's like you need to have a date on the show. No, I'm very real about it. So I didn't just want to fake it or feel bad about the fact that the guy that I like offed his rash. Mm-hmm. So I just decided to, off their rashes too because I didn't like them.
You know, the guys, they don't take these things like this. Especially when you come in there and you turn off the rashes like that. Do you have something to tell them? That is the camera. Look into the camera and tell them something. Because I'm not happy like that.
Like that's what I'm saying, you know, you need to like the person you are going in for. So if I don't like the person, I can't just go in for the person because it's like you need to have someone. No, I need to like you before I can go in for you. So since I didn't like the four rashes, those who had their rashes on for me, I just said no to it.
It is what it is, darling. We wish you all the best. Thank you for coming. Many thanks to Rush Energy Drink, the Smart Energy, Airtel Tigo, Life is Simple, Geisha, African Strength, Close Up, Fresh Breath, Heaven Black Insecticide Spray, Ekumun Tuntum Team, Enapa Foods, Seyenapa, Eyesoko, Genomax, Ubia Wani Taste, Freedom Beer, Masafili Free, Papa's Pizza, Taste It, Love It, Camel,
cleans, cares, and protects for healthy skin. Touch Concentrated Perfume. One touch is all you need. Bayview Village, located at Atomic Junction. Duffy's Health and Beauty, plant-based feminine health brand. Fun Eyes, still so nice. Darling Lemon Drink, taste it, feel it, Zozy. HD Plus, the Feely Feely Experience.
Oh, hi.
Good evening.
Please, are you Mr. Dafoe? Yeah, Mr. Dafoe.
Dafoe?
Yes.
Oh, okay, great. We are from Unilever, producers of Close-Up.
Okay.
Do you know Fortune?
Yeah, Fortune Makudaku is my wife.
Oh, okay, all right. So she has a message for you, you care to watch?
Yes.
All right, great. So here you go.
Happy birthday, my love. As you celebrate your birthday this month, it is my prayer that the Lord grant all your heart desire. May He prosper you and favor you in every aspect of your life. May He continue to be the best husband that I've ever had. I love you, Kennedy, from my heart. I said you are the best husband. You're my companion, my soulmate, my friend. In fact, you are my pastor because your prayer is what has kept me this far. I said I love you. May He continue to be the best dad to the kids and the wonderful husband that you have been to me.
So that's not all. Your wife said we should give this to you. This wow. From Close-Up.
Okay, thank you so much, Unilever. This is such a wonderful gift. I appreciate it. Thank you so much.
Would you want to express your love to a loved one and at the same time send them a surprise gift? Feel free to love by recording a love message to your loved one by expressing your love to him or her. Share your video and details of your better half to 0504-172-847 and our crew will find them and surprise them with your video and a beautiful love gift from Close-Up. Spice up your love life and be free to love with Close-Up.
The first lady unfortunately didn't get a date, but my fingers are still crossed and I'm hoping that our second lady will get a date. Sometimes it is like that, but let's welcome the beautiful Brannies. Welcome, darling.
Thank you.
I like your hair.
Thank you.
You're here to look for love. Come closer, bear, make a cry. You're here to look for love. How long have you been single? Be honest, though. My viewers are watching you.
Yeah, 18 months.
Really?
Yeah.
Why have you been single for, you know, all this while?
Because my ex was abusive. And, yeah, so I just had to work out.
Wow. I mean, how are you able to get out of all of that and pick yourself up and even come on national television to look for love?
It wasn't easy, but I just had to. But now I'm okay. I'm good now.
I'm sure that experience has opened your eyes to a lot of things. So now what are you looking for in a relationship?
I'm looking for someone who is mature, as in attitude and everything. Yes, and then someone who is calm, respectful. And then, yeah, that's it.
Yeah, and definitely someone who was not abusive. We will not tolerate that. If you are abusive, yes, we do not like that. Amen.
Vitamins, ginseng, taurine, inositol.
That's right. So bring it down. I'm sure a lot of you didn't see this coming, especially those predicting on the TV3 reality app. You see, but you see, my second lady maybe might change things here tonight. Huh? You are okay. Too sweet, you are okay.
Very fine.
You are very, very fine for the next battle.
Sure.
And how about you, King Patra?
I'm heartbroken.
You are back to okay. Or you are not okay. Your heart is okay. It will be fine, my brother. Drink Rush. When you're heartbroken, drink Rush. You'll be fine. All right. We've got our second lady standing by for us. Once again, big shout out going out to Rush Energy Drink. Let's check out her first profile video.
My name is Benisa Mankwa, 28 years old, a beautician and a caterer. I love to cook, I'm not a good dancer, but I love to dance sometimes just for fun. I love to explore. I love to go out with friends, have fun, because I'm a very jovial person.
Bernice is a kind person. She's humble, she's God-fearing, and she likes people around her. Like, she's cool.
I always liked someone who is very real. When you're close to me, I always wanted to be real because I'm one of the realest person. And I love someone who always voice out on things when someone is wrong. And I love corrections, someone who likes to correct me always. I like someone who will always encourage and then push me to work hard. I dislike people who always look down on people, people who judge people with appearance. I dislike hypocrites.
Please make welcome Benny!
Minister.
Hey!
It's DJ Faculty.
You're doing it. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
We're partying all the way till 9 in the morning. Is that D-Black I see? Is that Enjoyment Minister I see?
Oh, give it up for Bennis. Give it up for Bennis. Yes. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Hey, Bennis, you're my sister. If you know, you know. That's Akwaba. Akwaba.
Yeah, Jack.
Thank you. What do you make of my guys? What do you make of my guys? My selection tonight.
Oh, yeah. They look nice. Yeah.
Sispas Kakshra.
Karo Kakra.
Kakshra.
Lost Kakra.
Kakshra.
Pon Kakra.
Tietia Tuntum Tintin.
Kakra Kakowum.
Star baby. That's right. So, gentlemen, you've seen Bennis in her first profile video. Decision time. All right. Gabriel, you are the first to dance with her. What happened?
Oh, yeah. You know, from her profile video, she said she's very jovial. Uh-huh. And I wanted to test that by she giving me the 360, but she couldn't. Yeah,
so because she didn't give you 362, why you back away from?
Yeah, I wanted to create a vibe.
And yeah, keep the 359. All right. Kim Patra.
Joe.
You are out because...
It's not connecting. Like, yeah.
You are still not recovered from what happened to you earlier.
It's true, yeah.
No problem. Benny's good thing is that 8 rushes are on. We still have 2 of your videos to show.
Okay.
All right, do you have any questions for them?
No.
Not yet. Okay, let's go for the second profile video. Don't worry.
What happened in my previous relationship was my guy was very abusive, but I stayed for 2 years thinking he was going to change, but he didn't. He does something today and then apologize tomorrow and then repeats something worse than what he did previously.
Her last relationship was terrible. the guy was abusive, and then he got another lady pregnant, and a lot.
So after 2 years, I realized that he had got a lady in our hood pregnant. So that was why I walked out.
That happened to you? The experience, I'm sure, is one that, Charlie, you don't even want to remember.
Never.
Never again?
Yeah.
But you sure you're ready for the journey ahead?
Yeah.
Hmm. Gentlemen, you've heard the story.
Divine.
Yes, Marcus?
Please, I want to ask her, like, how old was her guy? Yeah, like,
he was 30.
All right.
He was 30.
Yeah.
Oh. All right.
And then Kao.
Marvin, what's your name?
And then Kao.
Marvin, obey Jairo for Jairo. Ransom.
Giovanni, please, I want to know if she has a child or not. Just want to know.
All right.
Okay, I have a goddaughter.
You have a goddaughter?
Yeah.
So not a biological daughter.
No.
God daughter.
Yeah.
All right?
You?
But, okay, Cocobold. Cocobold. Cobold.
Updated version.
Yeah, Cobold.
Yeah, I love the name.
Cobold.
I want to ask her, what, like, did she ever think of how and why the guy was abusing her? Did she find any solution to that?
Ah, sorry, I don't get you.
Like, what I'm trying to say is, in the profile video, the lady was, her friend was like, the guy was abusing her.
Yeah.
Like, in which way, in which aspect of abuse?
Which form? Was,
which form?
Joe, it's not about the aspect. Abusive is abusive thing.
No, no,
I mean, whether it's,
no.
You can't justify that.
Yes.
You can't justify
fiscal,
that.
We have fiscal.
Whether she does something wrong or not, you don't have the no mandate or anything to hit her or abuse her.
No, I'm not saying the guy should continue doing that, but I'm trying to figure out, like,
what sort of
was it physical or mentally?
Wait. I'm sure there are some people thinking like you watching us right now. But again, like Welbeck said, no offense or no attitude from a woman should warrant any form of abuse.
Yes.
Be it emotional, physical. Charlie, just don't do it. Walk out if you're not interested. Let her go. But don't keep somebody's daughter and abuse the person.
Yeah.
I've been counseling people, wise people, for a while now. For many, many years. But I'm on family serious, Cynthia. Eh?
Okay.
So please, on a more serious note, no, there should be no justification for any form of abuse, all right?
Okay.
We're making that clear now.
Okay. Auntie Ben.
Too sweet.
Yeah. Please, have you ever had a happy moment with a guy before?
Yes.
And how long?
Oh, from the beginning, he was such a very nice person, yes. You see, with him, I lacked nothing. Yeah. When it comes to money aspect, like,
taking
I don't even ask,
you,
yes. But I had to work out because of the way he was treating me. He doesn't even care whether we are in the midst of people.
Wow.
He will just misbehave. So.
Are you sure you're okay now?
Yeah, I'm
right?
Okay, yeah.
What did you have to do? Because I'm sure people watch. There are some people, let's not even play God here.
It's
there are probably some people watching us who are going through worse.
Yeah, it's been a year.
Because it's not easy for women to come out of such relationships.
Yeah.
They tell you that, how can I hear them? Because the guy is always treating you.
Mm-hmm.
He becomes a darling right after being abusive towards you.
Yeah.
So how did you manage it?
The moment he does something wrong, the next moment he buys you a gift.
Or travel out with you.
Yeah, and then apologize and then make it all look so.
Ouch.
Mm-hmm. It wasn't easy. But I was
all right, no more questions on abuse. No more questions on abuse. All right.
Would you date a guy because of his worth or because of love?
Because of love.
Because of love. All right. Gentlemen. Decision time. All right. What do we have here? Oh, we've got 3 rushes on. A round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Yes. We have a final video to do. Okay, Marvin.
I feel like I'm not a spec. Yeah.
Benis.
Yeah.
He is not.
Yeah.
Hey.
Divine.
Marcus, put the microphone down.
Joe, can I ask
if
a question?
If your shadow is no, not wait, expect, wait, you there, don't wait. Try it.
Joe,
put the mic down.
Can I ask a question?
Yes, King.
Sorry. What's your spec?
I don't really have one, but the twin are not. No.
Can you date a guy you are older than?
Of course.
Of course. All right. Okay. Eddie, you off. Talk to me.
Giovanni, you know something. See, I be gang guy. This morning, can it be a boy? I love big things, oh.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
We are phone.
You understand?
Allah, Allah. Okay. All right. So, Too Sweet is still in there. Ransom, you know they go anywhere. You did here. All right. Welbeck, you are not moving anywhere. This is it. This is what you have been waiting for.
Wonkwe.
All right. We've got a third video to show, after which we decide. All right. Good luck, gents.
What kind of guy? A tall, dark guy who is very supportive.
She likes tall guys with beard, dark.
And then someone who is very understanding because of my work. I want someone who is very, very understanding.
And kind guys. You know, there are some guys who are stingy, like, you know, they are not kind.
In the next 5 years, I see myself as one of the biggest beauticians worldwide and a very good caterer. Like the men's cook guys, yeah.
She loves jewelry, she loves chains, she loves earrings, watches, like anything concerning jewelry. She's in for it.
Dates rush. Everyone deserves love.
All right, so you've seen the third and final video. You like bling bling. And what else? And what else? Talk to me, Benny's. You like life. Chop life, can promise. And one on. Gentlemen, the final video done. Decision time. Hey. Wow. Okay. All right. Soldier go, soldier come. King Patra is back. Ransom is off. Too Sweet, it did the jinamuping thing. Welbeck, you don't move safe. Gabriel, you're back. What changed your mind?
Okay, G, I want to ask her something. I love the fact that she loves bling bling and outing and stuff. Because, you know, I'm into events and styling and stuff. So I love those stuff as well. But the part where she said, the TikTok dark guy. I want her to clarify herself on
all
that
right.
To see if
please explain further.
Because of my stature, I don't want someone who is too short.
Gee, if you okay.
No, you can't go yet. You can't go. Once you're back, this is the last time you touch a rash. Explain. Oh, explain.
Oh yeah, so Joe, that's it.
Because of your...
Yeah, my height is not my stature and anything, no. My pair will be all here too short.
Sir.
Yeah.
Wow. King Patra.
Joe.
Yes, talk to me.
She said she loves enjoyment and she loves bling blings. Ah, last song, I did for you. Steady.
All right.
Joe. We go okay. Enjoy life.
I also love the fact that she said she likes outing and
that's
bling
okay.
Bling. Then I want to ask her, can you support your man financially?
Yes.
Sorry?
Of course, yes, I can.
All right.
Okay. And last one, am I your spec?
No, don't answer that. Don't answer that. Yeah, right? Don't answer
okay.
That. All right, so this is what we're going to do. You're going to dance towards this gentleman. All right? Keep two rushes on for me. Can you do that?
Okay.
Two of your favorites on for me.
All right.
So we take it from there.
Okay.
Over to you.
More money, trolley and enjoyment. I did job life regardless, cause trouble never gets no honey. More money, trolley and enjoyment. I did job life regardless, cause trouble never gets no honey. Sing my name.
Get a go bodo. Anything for my baby, yo. She know they make a body, yo. Now in the give me body, yo. You show me love, I never know. You make my heart do a ting-a-ling-a-ling. Me not go fit to let go. Girl, I wanna put it on, yo. Girl, you fire. Me can't deny that. Penny girl for me, I'm by you, brother. Tell me who won you, mame wata.
Benis was already going to clear. Benis, you are going to take your date away. Yes. You've seen your date.
Yes.
You know who you are going for.
Yes.
But you see, we have protocol. Don't jump the queue. Don't jump the queue. So this is what you are going to do for me. I'm sure you came here with a question. Ask them the question based on the answer. Even though I know you will not listen to the answer. But based on the answer, you take your date away. Let's hear you.
Okay. So, your girlfriend, friends, and then family. Which one are you going to choose?
Which comes first?
Yeah.
So your girlfriend, friends, your friends,
and then family.
And your family.
Yeah.
And explain your answer.
Mm-hmm.
Welbeck, too sweet.
Jill.
Yes. Keep it real with me.
You see, there is this adage in Ghana that keep balance time is woku. Meaning that when the marriage is over, there is always a family. Do you understand?
Yeah.
I would love her. I mean, whoever it is, I'll love her, you know, cherish her and all that. But I will always, not always though, but I will try to make balance, you know, the family and, you know, my own. Because she's also family.
That's
you
right.
Understand? Yeah.
Okay. So. And this is a girlfriend we are talking about.
Yeah.
All right. Too sweet.
I think I'll choose a girlfriend.
Umami Dawase.
I have a reason.
Okay. Explain, please.
Assuming I have no family, my girlfriend has to be there for me as a mother and a father.
Ah. Okay. Benis, are you convinced?
Yeah.
You are?
I'm okay, yeah.
You're sure?
Yeah, I'm okay.
All right. Please. By all means, dance. Even though your dance is like the host. Do your thing and take your date away, all right?
Okay,
let's go.
CEO, Minister, President, Commissioner, CEO, Minister, President, now is that smart for me? Money for me, that car for me, that car for me. That's my for me. Money for me. That car for me. That car for me. CEO. Minister. President. Come CEO. Minister. President. President. Me I get class normally. I get class normally. At the same time, telling me I get cash normally. We change cars normally. At the kind end times, at the chop last normally.
From my class normally. It's not easy. Yeah. It's not easy.
Yeah.
Everybody won. Everybody won. You alone too. Why?
I'm confused.
You are confused?
Yeah.
No. You will not be confused though.
I think I may not find a shame.
You have to take just one. Just one, Dennis. Let's go. Just one of them. Yes?
Okay.
CEO, Minister, President.
Take me away, now your body I go take. Take me away, now your body I want day. Far, far away, now your body I go take. Baby, take me away. Only you go be my lover. Baby, tell me what's up.
Saw that coming. I was so sure it was you.
Because the eyes they give me.
Yeah.
See the dance move they give me.
Oh. Oh.
But again, I will call her choice, no? Pink, dear, and fan called the trash. Pink, and flower her. Much track recording yet. Please give it up for them. We wish them well.
I tell you that I have my spiritual glasses on and all of that. You thought I was joking. See, Bernice is back here with a date. Oh, congratulations, guys.
Thank you.
Too sweet. You look very innocent and cute.
Yeah, I'm innocent.
Oh, yeah, sure. Sure. You know, she said something very, very important, that she was in an abusive relationship and she got out of it. Now she's on national television looking for love. And that is a bold step, if you ask me. You have her now. You're getting to know each other and see how best you can take it. But what is it looking like between you two?
I can see a connection. And I believe we can work things out. My mind there for him.
My mind there for you. Oh, I see my mind there for you, Bernice. Guys, I have a surprise for you. And it's a goodie bag. I like the way you're holding hands. But Bernice, kakrama me. One time, Mukala is ne match. Come on. So just give me some 2 seconds. Let me grab this one right here. And it is from Geisha. Yes, so it has black soap, it has moringa soap in there. You know me viewers, uh-huh. What do you have to tell Geisha? You know it matches your outfits as well.
Okay. I want to say a big thank you to Geisha for this opportunity. And we keep patronizing the product. Yeah,
definitely you have to patronize it. But on that note, we're taking a quick breather. Giovanni's Costume is by Adade Couture, located at Pantaya Bokubi. Fedora and Pimpstick by Thick Tall Man on Instagram. Anita's Costume is by Ajua Yeboah Clothing, located in West Legon. Anita's hair is styled by Wig Central GH. Contestant's makeup is by Beauty P Vocational College, located at Amasama Shipontele. Many thanks to Rush Energy Drink, The Smart Energy, Airtel Tigo, Life is Simple, Geisha, African Strength, Close Up, Fresh Breath, Heaven Black Insecticide Spray, Ekumun Tuntum Team, Enapa Foods, Seyenapa, Eyesoko, Genomax, Ubia Wani Taste, Freedom Beer, Masa Feely Free, Papa's Pizza, Taste It, Love It, Camel, Cleans, Cares and Protects for Healthy Skin, Touch Concentrated Perfume, One Touch is All You Need, Bayview Village, located at Atomic Junction, Duffy's Health and Beauty, Plant-Based Feminine Health Brand, Fun Eyes, Still So Nice, Darling Lemon Drink, Taste It, Feel It, Zozy, HD Plus, The Feely Feely Experience.
I can't believe this. I can't believe I can't take control of myself. Baby.
We are cool, super cool. And as she chose me, I showed her appreciation for that night. We went out, we had fun, and I dropped her home back.
Between her and Eben, everything is working wonderfully and amazing. We are okay. We are very okay.
On our first meeting, we went out, had fun, we enjoyed ourselves.
After the show, he took me out and then we had dinner and then he drove me off home.
I do most of the course.
He does most of the course.
I was very, very excited. I felt much joy in my heart that she chose me.
I'm extremely happy. And I don't regret choosing him. I'll choose him over and over again.
Forever.
father was a saint, because someone still I can go far, I can go everywhere with her.
Yes, I even traveled from here to Kumasi just to meet his family. So I think I can travel with him to any place without even thinking about it.
I see much future in this because I've met her parents and she also has met my parents too.
I see a bright future, a very bright future. We are even, if the need comes, we may even end up getting married.
My dream is 3 points. What reason will I have given my heart if I let you go, baby? Cause I know I love you, I know I love you.
Very, very much. Very, very. She was my kind of girl that I was expecting on the stage. Yeah, Eben was the kind of guy I really wanted. I wanted a dark, tall guy, and then he's that type.
I do love her most, and she knows I love her.
I do love Eben very much.
Cause you're the one, you are the only one, you are my diamond girl. I wanna be with you forever. It will be my fault though, but life goes on if it doesn't work.
For me, it will work. For my side, it will work. It must work. And if it doesn't work, I don't think it will come from me. No, it wouldn't.
Hello, Sandra. You know, Eben loves you. Keep being you. I always love you. Hashtag Eben sent to the world.
Thank him for being there for me. And then he's such an amazing person to be with. I really love him and he should always be who he is. And then also, hashtag Eben sent to the world.
When I wake up, you be first thing on my mind. I something need by one of a kind.
Everything is going on very well between me and Blessing. As the name goes, Blessing is actually a blessing from Day Trash.
Erasmus and I are getting to know each other. We are so cool.
Our first meeting was a business meeting and a romantic one as well, because She's an actress, I'm into acting, and then we are both models, so we came together to come up with something.
On our first meeting, a lot happened. We were so close, we were so fond of each other, as if we've known each other for so many years.
I think I do, but I'm not the call type. I usually text her.
Erasmus does most of the call.
Oh yeah, yeah. I was very, very happy. You can tell it all from what happened on the stage. I was very, very happy.
Yes, I was very happy to choose him because I've never seen such a funny guy before.
Oh yeah, yeah, you can even travel to heaven and hell, cry, because, you know, we're nice.
Yes, we can travel anywhere, any part of the world together.
Yes, because she's thick. And I like, the party mood do.
We are trying to know each other well, and we are getting along, so definitely there could be a future together.
She hasn't met my parents, but she's met my younger brother because we're working on a project together. My younger brother is also a model actually, so.
No, please. He hasn't met any family of mine yet, but I've met his brother.
Who on this earth doesn't want a woman with enough body? I love her too much, too much. And I'm ready to take this relationship to the next step.
I like him so much. For now, we are still growing the love.
I know say them break your heart before. So you don't fear to fall in love, but I go fight till the day I go call you mine. Ah, all day,
doesn't work the way we want it. We'll go our separate ways. We can try several times, but if it's not God's will for us to be together, there's nothing we can do about it.
My final word to Blessing is that I really love her. I like her actually, and then we are talking things over. I know we are definitely going to the next step. Yeah.
I want to tell Erasmus that I like him so much. In fact, I like him so much. Yeah, very, very much. And he should keep being him. He advises me. I really appreciate the times that he would call, check up on me and all that. I really do appreciate. Thank you so much.
That's right. Welcome back. So, unfortunately, this is all we have for you this week. We're back again next week. Big shout-outs going out to Rush Energy Drink. Give it up for them. Thank you so much. To William and Dashroff, thank you. We appreciate you. And, of course, HL Tigger as well. Those of you watching us on Facebook in the comment section, the secret to be affordable data from HL Tigger. We say thank you. We salute you as well. Please, by all means, keep using the TV3 reality app. That's where all the behind the scenes, all the magic day. Sometimes when we do commercial break, things they happen for you underground. Big shout out to DJ Faculty as well. Give it up for him. Yeah, an in-house DJ. Thank you. Thank you so much. So until next week, kudos going out to Adade Couture as usual. And then TikTok man for my pimp stick. Yeah, please give it up for them. My name is Giovanni Club. Until next week, it's bye-bye.
Next week on Date Rush.
This is a Kumerican episode.
Let's see, she entered. I've imagined and planned our future.
Wow.
The way of the snake is through the rocks, but the way of man is in a woman. My way is in you.
I'm scrubbing out.
Check your
baby,
temperature.
Come to daddy, and I'll do you good.
Win my soul and be wise as King Solomon, and I'll call you Queen Solomon.
Don't be convinced at all.
Giovanni, I beg you. Hold on.
Are you not surprised? Two short boys are talking.
Baby, hey, my issue, my issue, hey, baby, hey, my issue, my issue, my issue, hey, baby, baby, hey, my issue, my issue, my issue,
hey, baby, baby, hey, my issue, my issue, hey,
Date Rush, sponsored by
Rush Energy Drink,
Airtel Tigo, Life is Simple, Fun Eyes, Gino Max, Geisha, Close Up, and supported by Enapa Foods, Heaven Black Insecticide Spray and Mosquito Coil, Deluxe Acrylic Paint, Papa's Pizza, Darling Lemon, Freedom, HD Plus, Duffy's Health and Beauty, Camel, now from Carex, Touch Concentrated Perfume.